the Tennessee Titans taking on the Jacksonville Jaguars. They'll try and start this drive in the air. That's complete to his receiver, McCollin. And they get it down, but not before it takes it across the 40-yard line. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10.
Defense gives up a touchdown, jumping drive. Offense, you gotta want to get out there. Get those guys back right now.
And that's a sharp turn there to get this drive off to a good start.
No gain on the completion, second and 10. That's a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained. So they're behind schedule on down and distance.
They were hoping to get into it. They can make a man or two yards, but that window closed quickly. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Oh, I can't get my feet on that one. I thought it was getting close to breaking down with Bill, but in the end, give some credit to the defense, finding a way to get to it and forcing a 3rd down.
That's caught by Parker. And he will have a Jaguars 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. Got what they needed there, and the drive continues with a 9-yard pickup. Now a first carry here for Robinson. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. Behind the chain, 2nd and 12. Now the throw here out of the gun. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he's going to have another 1st down as the tackle's made at the Titans 22.
Five for five to get things started here on his opening drive. Right, come through. That's pretty good.
That is pretty good. Now, what do you do defensively to adjust?
Well, this is where you kind of make a decision as your defensive coordinator. Do you really get after the quarterback? Or maybe you tighten down on the receivers, bump them off in their routes, chip away their timing so things aren't as precise as they can be so far in this game.
And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. His 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Jaguars are within an extra point of tying this one up. They have the football in the final minute of this 1st quarter. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be 2nd and very short.
It's 2nd and 2.
Off the option, he'll try and run with it. And a penalty flag down as he gets only about a yard. And let's listen in on the call. That one whistled against a big right tackle.
You'd think being able to fire out and block, it'd be a lot easier to not commit a holding penalty. But it's tough to keep those guys right in front, isn't it?
Talked
often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but
shotgun snap as they look to throw. That will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. A great play there. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Jaguars have moved out in front. Field here, they will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, it's a screen pass. It's complete. It'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. Now the Jags will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. They'll come up now second and four from the 31. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. And the Titan defense steps up here and down he goes. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number two. Not wanting to risk another sack, they'll play a safe on a run. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A 14-yard first down pickup for the Jaguars.
Just about every coach we talk to says the crowd shouldn't affect us. That shouldn't be an issue. And in the next breath, they're talking about taking the crowd and taking them out of the game by picking up first downs and keeping them dead.
In a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Comes by Kevin Byard. And a potential turning point as he'll get the football in a very good field position to make this first down. Offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter.
Your body and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends, but you
times out of six. Not bad. This is third and eight. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. Now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. It's picked up by the Titans. And they are going to bring this one back. A fumble return touchdown for the Titans. So they now have the opportunity to regain the lead right back. A throw left side is going to drive is complete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, to watch him drive. And what would be a good head touchdown. And you and I both know, this is where you need a quarterback. You need to keep his cool back there. Not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team in box, too.
A Jacksonville first down on a pickup of 17. Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they-